didn't want me to sing, but... it's time for the strawberry treat now. Please give a warm welcome, a fine strawberry spring festival welcome to Doc Watson.
Thank you very much. It's always a pleasure to come back to the strawberry, whether it be spring or whether it be fall.
It is a little cool.
And not that much. The white sunshine. I believe I'll enjoy that. I'll probably help keep the skeeters right here. Of course, I've got something on the plate to keep me off.
What?
I can crank it up with a good old timer that I've heard just about ever since I can remember hearing music. A fella, Charlie Poole, used to play this thing. If he heard what I do to it, now Jack Monk will pick it all right, but if he heard what I do to it, he might turn over in his grave. I don't know. It's called Don't Let Your Deal Go Down, Honey. Tennessee, any old place I hang my hat seems like home to me. Don't let your deal go down. Don't let your deal go down. Sweet honey, don't let your deal go down. From a ledge to dollars gone. Get her, son. I left my sweet love at home, Lord, Lord. She was standing in the door. She throwed her little arms around my neck, saying, sweet daddy, please don't go. Don't let your deal go down. Hey. Don't let your deal go down. Don't let your deal go down. From a last store, dollars gone. Shoe your pretty little feet, and who's gonna glove your little hands? Tell me who will kiss your sweet rosy little baby, who's gonna be your man? She said, Papa, will shoe my pretty little feet, and Mama gonna glove my little hands, and honey, you can kiss my rosy lips, oh, when you come home again. Don't let your deal go down. Don't let your deal go down. Don't let your deal go down. From a ledge to dollars gone. Take us on.
All right now. Yeah.
Where did you get them high heel shoes? Guess that you wear so fine. Got my shoes from a railroad band. Got my dress from a driver in the mine. I went my deal. Don't let your deal go down. Don't let your deal go down. Don't let your deal go down. For my last dollar's gone. Like to do a John Hurt tune right here. Something called Make Me Down a Pallet on Your Floor, honey, because if I sleep on your bed, I might get killed. See where you go. Well,
of the blues looks good.
Sam Bush will play.
Standing in
mine. No, I tell you no now. But when you see me laughing, laughing just to keep from crying. Trying to keep old Jack's mind in there.
Tennessee rag or blues, whichever one you want to call it, and that their Beaumont thing. I'm going to do a little fun song here. If I can find the right harmonica. It's called Give Me Back My 15 Cents. A song written about an old boy that lost off away from home when he got big enough to get out by himself. Thought he learned to travel all about the world and met a pretty little girl. Decided he'd get married and then marry him. Now, honey, you better watch out. You might get hold of the wrong boy, and then you'll be headed for trouble. We'll change the face of the program a little bit now and do a longtime favorite. A lot of folks that have listened to me and Roy and T-Michael over the years, and that have been listening to me and Jack and T-Michael recently. The man here in the middle of flogging the good bass and singing the good harmony is Brother T-Michael Coleman from Nashville, Tennessee. Let's make him welcome. And that old boy on the end, he's smiling right pretty too, just like T. Michael. His name's Jack Lawrence. He comes from Mooresville, North Carolina. Let's make him welcome, Big B. Oh, the boy with glasses on, yeah. I'll get me a pair of sunglasses some of your days. I'm begging you. That woman's controlling me close and see. Okay, let's do this right here, boys. Getting high. Your tap is real.
Will soon be seen on Doc Watson's clogging aerobic cassette. That can be found at Two Slim's Boutique. You ready, Doc?
Ready as I'll ever be, Thomas.
This is Linda Blair move.
My head won't swell.
You got one more?
No, no, I'll think about it. Let's see if I have it. Yeah, oh yeah.
songwriter. When I was a young man, a fella came to me and said, play bass in my band. So called me a bass, and I've been playing it since then. It's been a heartache, a headache provider, and a friend. I've been playing bass now for many, many years. I've stood behind many a man, I've seen many a rear. I guess I'm like a line that ain't in the field.
Play ball, son, play ball.
You hold it all together, but if you mess up, everyone can tell. Lots of people think a bass is not so hard to play. Depends on how good you want to be and what gets in your way. You can play bluegrass. You can play funk. If you want it, it'll give you all it has. Take one, okay? Some nights you feel good, your bass sounds nice and round. There's always some turk who stands up and says, turn the bass down. Well, sit down, you fool, it's not too much bass that you hear. It's just the acoustics of the metal, or that half-smoked joint behind your girlfriend's ear. Well, girls, let me tell you something. Though you like the lead singer's face, do yourself a favor and pick the man who picks bass. He's got impeccable taste. He's got a natural sense of rhythm, so pick the man who picks bass.
You don't say.
Thank you. Well, now, since you took my name almost in vain in that song, buddy, I'm going to have to add my 2 cents worth to this. That sounded just a bit presumptuous. Even if I am getting to be an old man, I'm going to have to say a word about this, and we'll let Jack think about what he wants to say about it for a minute. We can't let him get away with this, Jack. There's no way. Well, you can talk all you want about women with a sailor named Dan, my man. But if you really want to know about the women, boys, you got to talk to a guitar man. I don't know how many that I have met, and there isn't any that I regret. But the gal who gave me a trimming, she's the one I can't forget. They call her Lou. She's the kind who never can be drunk. Dancing in the evening breeze beneath the trees in the lawn, you ought to see her shake her seaweed leaves. I swear I never knew a man who wouldn't shoot a Dan McGrew. I swam the brownie blue to woo my holy lady Lou.
I can't let all this get by. Listen to this, babies. Now that these guys have stated their case, Doc on guitar and Michael on bass, if you want a man who can put your knee, pick the man that breaks second lead.
All right.
Two, three, four.
I'm a fellow with a heart of gold, with the ways of a gentleman. I've been told the kind of a guy that wouldn't even harm a flea. But if me and a certain character ever met the guy that invented the cigarette, I'd murder that son of a gun in the first degree. Well, it ain't because I didn't smoke myself, and I don't reckon any of your help. I smoked them, I have them alive, and ain't dead yet. But nicotine slaves are all the same. At threatening parties, they're a poker game. Everything's got to stop while I have a cigarette. Smoke, smoke, smoke that cigarette. Puff, puff, puff it if you smoke yourself to death. Now, St. Peter at the Golden Gate, that you haste to make it wait. You just gotta have another cigarette. In a game of chance the other night, old Dame Fortune was a-doing the right to kings and queens, just kept a-coming around. I caught a fool, got him high, my bluff didn't work on that certain guy, because he just kept a-raising and laying that money down. He raised me and I raised him. Sweated blood, he got a sinker swim, but then he finally called and couldn't raise the bet. I said, Ace is full, pal, how about you? And he says, I'll tell you in a minute or two, but right now, I'm just bound to have a cigarette. Smoke, smoke, smoke that cigarette. Pop, pop, pop it if you smoke yourself to death. Got a bitter in the gate that you hate to make it work. You just gotta have another cigarette. The other night I had a date with the cutest little gal. She sure did read my hat red uptown fancy little thing. She said she loved me, and it seemed to me that things is about like they ought to be. So hand in hand we walked right down Lover's Lane. She was oh so far from a chunk of ice, and our smooching party was going real nice. And so help me, Mark, I think I might have been there yet, son. When I gave her a kiss and a little squeeze, she says, Doctor, excuse me, please, but I'm just bound to have another cigarette. Smoke, smoke, smoke that cigarette, that hurt my feelings. Puff, puff, puff it if you smoke yourself to death. Cause they keep it going, but you haste to make your way. You just gotta have another cigarette.
Started out as a child and progressed from there, learning all sorts of things from those bluegrass greats like Jimi Hendrix. We both played with the Foggy Mountain Boys in 1964. This is a tune from Flat and Scruggs in the early 50s called Drop in the Bucket.
We're not a drop in the bucket when it comes to love and me. Fella that you seldom ever see. You're like a honky-tonk and my heart goes on a spree. You want to drop in that bucket when it comes to loving me, loving me. You want to drop in that bucket when it comes to loving me. I'm
soul. You're the best ever known me, and my heart is fancy free. You're not a drop in the bucket when it comes to loving me, loving me, loving me. You're not a drop in the bucket when it comes to loving me. Just can't seem to get up, and I guess I never will. You never see me out with one, there's always two or three. You got a drop in the bucket when it comes to loving me, loving me, loving me. You got a drop in the bucket when it comes to loving me.
Song right here called Train Whistle Blues. I can't blow the whistle. No, that's the wrong key. That's the wrong key. Can't blow the whistle on the harp on this. No way, because you're supposed to do it with your, woo, with your mouth, and I can't do that. You picked it too hard, son. Probably the hot lights. That's precisely what it is. Oh, Jesus. That's it. It's still good. Go to E flat on this, Jack. I'll attempt to sing it there. Hopefully. She hangs a little head and cries. the blues so bad till the whole round world looks blue. Lord, yes. I got the blues so bad the whole round world looks blue. I can't find a job. I don't know what the hell to do. I'm worried now. I'm gonna leave this town. Oh, they treat me like a dog. I'm gonna leave this town. I ain't gonna die. I'm tired of hanging around.
Time by the fiddlers up here, but it's mean you play it again. That's mean you play it again, it's play Liberty and Soldier's Joy. Now, yeah, an E flat, I ain't gonna do no harpoon on this because I ain't gonna E flat harp. Jack, you can crank this at your own discretion there, buddy, and I'll attempt to keep up with you. He's feeding his oats tonight, he's picking good. We get to go home tomorrow, Lord willing. And a welcomed, much welcomed guest on the last song or so. We're going to do one right here. I'd like to invite Brother Mark O'Connor to come up here. Son, come up here and bring that fiddling, mandolin. If I can find the right harpoon, we'll give him a good wind around on this. To quit. God, son, it's my gears is jammed on that thing, Mark.
be worth it. It's going to take some time. Put him in the mom door. A little more. He's got to hear. Yeah, that'll do it, I think.
Thank you. I do with my talking stick. There it is. In the 50s, I had me one of them there electric steam heated guitars, and she had a throttle or a gear shift right up here, and down there the thing had about three or four faucets. You could turn different kind of juice through it. They get tired of that. They want me to sing this right here for them to get built together and walk slow. Wait, man.
Darling, I'll be gone so long. can't go, I don't care. I use the blues, bitch. Good mama, don't you go, I don't want you. I said, boo, 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 boo,
difference. What else can you say?
We've been a fine crowd.
Another big hand for Don, T. Michael Coleman, Jack Lawrence, Mark O'Connor.
Woo!
Thank you very much, folks.
The lights have come up. The crowd is not sitting down. They will not, they won't let go of that beautiful connection that's made to the audience from the performer.
Thanks again, everybody. We want to do this every year now, from here on out. And you were the ones that proved it right. Thanks again. Please drive home safe. We'll see you in the morning if you can stay that long. Remember to leave your name for get on the mailing list and also check about the tickets coming up for September. Thank you and good night.
Dallas Dobro, from the stage of the Strawberry Hog, from the stage of the Strawberry Bluegrass Festival. I'm sorry, Doc Watson just...